It's not shalom.
Peace be with you, sir.
It is shalom aleikum. It's not shalom.
Yes, the same.
It is shalom. Shalom aleikum. Means it's not only shalom. I'm giving you the reference. Bible, Gospel of Luke, chapter number 24, verse number 36. It is shalom aleikum.
Yes. Shalom aleikum.
Shalom aleikum in Hebrew. In Arabic, assalamu alaikum.
May Walaikum
peace
assalam.
Be on you. Yes, brother. But when you said that may Jesus be with me, in what? In teachings or in what? As far as teaching the concern, Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, said in the Gospel of John, chapter number 16, verse number 12 to 14, I have many things to say unto you, but ye cannot bear them now. For he, when the Spirit of truth shall come, he shall guide you unto all truth. For he shall glorify me, he shall tell you things to come. Prophet Jesus, peace be upon him, said, there is another messenger to come, and his name will be Muhammad, peace be upon him. So I am following the teachings of Jesus Christ, peace be upon him. That is the reason I am following the teachings of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. If you don't want to follow the teachings of Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, it is your problem. You can refer to my video cassette, Similarities Between Islam and Christianity. You will get more information. For any question, you can go behind the queue and ask me, brother. Please go behind the queue and you can ask me, brother.